My name is Niamh Sharkey and I'm a picture bookmaker and Laureate Minogue. It's great to be here in the window of Hodges Figgis in the middle of Dawson Street in Dublin, painting the Christmas window. I saw PJ Lynch here last year and he was illustrating for a couple of days, and it was just brilliant to see him like in the middle of Dublin in a window. As an author and illustrator, I spend a huge amount of time with children, from like little tiny kids up to the older kids. I really believe everybody can draw and everybody can make a mark, and I just thought it would be great for me as the laureate this year to have kids help me decorate the Christmas window. Just a natural fit, like they came in, we cut out stars and decorated them, they painted them with lots of different colours and Christmas colours, and we made the artwork together. We had glitter all over Hodges Figgis, so if you come to the bookstore you'll probably see like little, you know, prints of glitter everywhere. I remember going into Switzer's and to the Brian Thomas window, seeing it when I was a kid, and just seeing all the magical colours and different things. So it's a little bit of nostalgia today. This Christmas, as Laureate Minogue, I'm really kind of excited about people, you know, looking at books and picture books and sharing books with their kids. We've got amazing picture book illustrators and picture book makers in Ireland, and it would be just nice to kind of gift maybe an Irish picture book at Christmas. I'm always kind of interested in like art materials, getting children drawing, reading, doodling, just doing things that I think they naturally love as well and are excited about. And it can be just like a pencil and a bit of paper. I think it would be great to start them on a creative journey.